Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to run User Way Accessibility Widget on multiple sites and how you will be able to manage them all from one place. I'm using a site, the widget has already been installed, so if I click on Manage, we'll access the widget settings. First thing, let's look for our embed script. Here it is, view the embed script. So if we paste this code on other sites, you will be able to run multiple sites under the same account. If you need help to install this code on your site, you can check our tutorials. You'll learn how to add this code in different platforms like WordPress, Squarespace, Wix, Weebly, and more. Now I'm going back to widget settings. So if I access my sites, here you'll see all the sites where you have added the code. I have 10 different sites and I can manage them all from here. You don't have to go to each site to manage the widget. You can do everything from here. So I'm going to click on this site, click on the gear, and you access the settings. You can manage the basic settings like the button color, the type, the size. Remember that whatever you change here, it will override any changes made at the global level. So if we go back, you can modify the main menu, check your white label settings, custom branding, and also your usage statistics. So if I go back, I'm back to all my sites. So you can do this with any other site. I'm going into another one, so if you click on the gear, you'll find that you will also be able to customize your basic settings, modify the menu, white label, custom branding, and also usage statistics and everything from one place. To learn how to customize your widget's look and feel, enable white label, agency mode, and other upgrades, check out the links in the description below. Also, don't forget to subscribe.